Hello and welcome to Recon Gaming. We're Johnny, and today we're playing another game called We Who Are About to Die. That's going to release November 15th, 2022. Not the video, the game itself. If you want to try the demo, it would be a link down in the description. Hopefully the demo is still out by the time this video comes up. Hopefully the game doesn't release early. I don't think it will. But like I said, the plan to release early is November 15th, 2022. No idea what we're leaning into. It's some kind of roguelike game, I'm pretty sure, so I could be completely wrong on that.
Some are children, some are bread. Others are taken, torn from their lives.
It sounds like there's supposed to be a music here, but I've turned it off.
Some volunteer, the fools and the fearless. Destined for glory, or destined for blood. Trained at the Scullo, the new brotherhood. All aspire for glory. Welcome to Torrentia, aspirant. Behold, I've got a blood in combat, and as an offering, Torrentia was built. City of wine and games, city of 1,000 arenas. My name is Joidus. I was like you once. I retired, and now I train fresh sacrificials and host games. On these training grounds, you learn the basics of combat. Train well, and maybe you'll make it through like I did. That's what all aspirants aspire toward. Or don't become part of the regular blood sacrifice. By pressing WASD, move to marked areas for basic lessons on the game. The flags indicate how essential it is to survival. Areas without flags can be skipped. This game has an unusual combat system. The tutorial is simple, accessible, and short. Learning and materials, combat will require practice and time. Explore at your own pace. Return anytime. Move to each tutorial section. View the video example and read aloud.
Okay, this is seriously telling me to read out loud.
Scroll the mouse wheel, zoom in and out, tap X on the toggle, auto cam strike automatically, keep the camera behind you, press R to quickly reset the camera behind you.
What the freak? It was so weird. There's free coins on the ground. Well, I don't want the free money. Realize there's free money everywhere. I'll make sure I keep picking up the free money. That's part of it. Alright, hold on. Okay, let's see here. Oops. Give me that back. You need to drop your weapon. Give me... Wait, you can throw these? Try using overhead slash or overarm stab. It's gonna take me a minute to figure that one out. Dude, do I actually have to push the release button on that, or does it just do it on itself? Yeah, I have to push the release button. It's a timing thing, that's for sure. It's definitely not easy. Oh, I don't know how I did it the first time. That's freaking nuts, dude. Kind of worked. I want to move to the gate. But what if I want to choose different weapons? What the freak? I guess not. Time to lose! This is definitely not easy. Get some damage. Dang, dude. He did a really good hit on that one. Crap. Son of a gun. Oh, he picked up another shield. Ooh, what a hit. How much health does this guy have? Come here, buddy boy. Got him. Gosh, another round of this? Oh, fluff NATO. I gotta survive this crap. That's right, run, little boy. Dang, dude. Screw you. Coordinate the attacks. Oh, dang, he just took out two people at once. I'm done with that crap, bro. Can't tell if it's a free-for-all or yellow versus white. What a hit, bro. Nope. This might be a free-for-all, really. Big mistake, bro. Well, you gave up your weapon, huh? Are we against each other or what? Nope, okay. Gosh. Four kills, 214 damage, two surviving allies, 16 team damage dealt. Whoops, my bad. I have Jordy's favor, but not theirs, that's for sure. Nice. I need a nickname. The strategic. Honestly, that's probably the best one to get, so I'm not gonna worry about it. Ooh. I want that. Let's go battle. Let's go. Try another battle here. Oh, in the middle of the city, dude. Wow. This is gonna be kind of cool. It's like a cage fight. Ooh, what a hit on him that he gave me. Come on, bro, we gotta attack more. That's all on you. We got a bunch of fame on that, gosh. Oh, you have to pay that fame every time. Oh, crap, dude. Okay, I didn't know that. This is still adequate. This is exactly what I got. Well, shoot, I ain't gonna do that anymore then. Just don't have the money for that, guys. Come on. Supposed to the victor shrouded weapon or shield you exit with. Awesome. Is invested in your next character. It's a four-way fight. That's kind of cool. It's a very unique game. I like it. trying to keep out this yellow team so my blue team can stay alive. This is a big dude. Ow! Holy cow! He's a heavy hitter. Dude, you didn't think that through. Throw your only shield at me. Your only sword. Come on, bud. Come on. Come at me. Red's got a full team still. I don't even know if we do. Trying to get out of there. Ooh, he hit me pretty bad. 12.7 damage on that one. We do still have three blues. I don't know how much longer that's going to last, though. I don't care what the audience wants. We now just want to live. I will take the bigger sword though. That's my guy. Is the whole red team just wiped out all of a sudden? Like, what the freak? I need another shield. Crap, dude. Is there no more shields? Crap. Oh, nice. Nice. Better loot up, I guess. There's no extra shields, is there? I'm trying to find one before I get out of here. Nope, there isn't one. Influence, focus on golden, gold, gold, gold. Nice. This is a shield. A shield I can't buy. I want it. Can't buy any of this crap. Because I don't have gold for it. So we are going into the next battle freaking shieldless. You know what? Let's try one of those. Let's see what happens. This will be the last one. And then we'll close out here. Whew, gotta get up there first. I saw a shield. I definitely want that. Probably gonna go for this thing first. Me this. Shoot, dang, bro. The freak, he's hitting with a freaking maul. Screw you, bro. Dang. This guy's freaking huge. I want the guy dead who hit me with a freaking maul. About time I got that guy. Let's kind of look around and see what weapons we have. It's all just maces, isn't it? Ooh, there's a sword that was just dropped. I want this. Actually, I prefer to have that sword. Nope. You got sheet. Freaking disarm me, man. Thought I saw another shield somewhere else. Guess that's what I have to do for now. Oh, there's another one over here. Alright, bro, let's do this. Ow, bro. What the frick are you? Ow. Dude, holy cow, I'm gonna lose this. Oh, I got it. Holy cow. I should not have won that. Wow. Holy cow. Talk about a freaking luck of the draw there. Oh my gosh. I want more HP. Holy cow, dude. What a fight. So thanks for watching, guys. Again, the link's in the description to the Steam page. So thanks for watching. All for Gaming, over and out.